Look at this crap. It's a dirty, dirty house. They might have taken the furniture out, but it's extremely dirty. Ew. Hate live like this. Gross. Scroungy. This room's even worse. Ugh. These carpets all have to be pulled up. Just filthy, dirty, nasty. The walls. Nasty, dirty. Ew. Here is the living room. You want to call it living. Look how dirty and stained the carpet is. Ugh. Just gross. See, all this is laminate floor was put in before they moved in. This was new carpet. Look at that. See the difference? This is walking back into the entryway to the bedrooms in the back. There's the bathroom. Just moldy. Moldy, dirty. This is all dirty. Sick. At least they took the furniture out. They don't have to move any nasty furniture. All these cobwebs. Ugh. Just cobwebs. It's the whole front entrance full of cobwebs. Just dirty looking. This scroungy, dirty rug. Just scummy. It's the back side yard. It's not too bad, it's just unkempt looking. Swing set's all full of weeds. Just terrible looking. Dog run. Go to the door there. Look at the smear marks on the glass where they let the dog in. Cobwebs. There's this back side, this side of the house, which isn't too bad. Full of leaves. That's about it. Scuzzy. I just don't know how people live like this. It's horrible. Fireplace full of ashes from last winter. Cobwebs on the inside of it. The only good thing they did was they took their furniture out of here, which I thank them because I didn't want to have to move all the nasty furniture out. Is just gross. Gotta clean it, but not complaining, but ugh. God damn, how do people live like this? It's gross.